You don't have to go far to see one of the top collections of Western American art in the nation. From cultural themes of cowboys and Indians to iconic landscapes, Greg McClellan shows us how the Tacoma Art Museum is immersing people in the West.
Henry Schrady's Buffalo is a little rough around the edges, but when you hear the artist's story, it gives a new dimension to this icon of the American West.
I was sculpted by the New York artist Henry Schrady. Schrady never made it to the American West, but he had access to specimens in the Bronx Zoo. He studied bronze casting in Italy, and this sculpture is one of the first American sculptures made in the lost wax technique.
It's one of the many stories and sculptures and paintings you'll encounter inside the Tacoma Art Museum's Haub Family Galleries. Showstoppers from American West greats like Charlie Russell and Frederick Remington are part of the collection of more than 295 impressive works.
We often forget that the Northwest is part of the American West, and so we get to tell this huge story about our identity as Northwesterners, as Westerners, as Americans.
Adding to the conversation of the American West is a Northwest painter whose landscape of Yellowstone in 1886 is the newest addition to the collection.
We recently acquired a major painting by the 19th century artist Grafton Tyler Brown. He was an African-American landscape painter who came to the American West, settled in Portland, and painted these iconic kind of images of the American West.
It was really good.
There's a lot to take in here, and all that art history can make you hungry. So make a day of it. Stay a while and tap into your own artistic flavor.
Our chef, John Spencer, often makes a special dish to celebrate one of the exhibitions. So in honor of Edvard Munch in the Sea, he's made a special Norwegian stew. We also have a studio where people, families can come and do art making activities based on the kind of art that they'll see in the museum.
And keep your eyes peeled for six free festivals put on by the Tacoma Art Museum each year, including the popular Day of the Dead on November 1st. Greg McClellan, Pierce County News.